this is a street fight, father versus son. We are live on Raw from Louisville's Freedom Hall. And there is some discipline being exhibited now. Oh, my God.
Excuse me.
He owns it. He can do what the hell he wants to with it. I don't like the looks of this. You can hang around if you want to. I've seen enough of this. There is some discipline going to be dished out to the kid. And oh, my God. Jesus almighty. And another shot. Cracking his body in the back of the head. And another shot. And another one. Not bad. Oh, my God. Same like monitor. The trash cans. Vince can have a concussion here. Vince McMahon helped us on our table. What the hell is this? Crazy kid gonna do.
Shane O'Mac has his father exactly where he wants him. Shane O'Mac on the top. Vince on the table.
Oh no, oh no. Shane on the top. His father line helpless here. My God, my God. The elbow to the heart of his own father. For the love of God. What a collision.
Shane, the guy came off the top turnbuckle. And drove his elbow right into his own father, driving
this
man.
This has gone too far.
It looks like Vinnie Mac has been taken out to the woodshed.
My God, look at this. Shane driving his elbow into his own father's heart, smashing this table, smashing their bodies, smashing their family. All the hell here. Who's going to survive this? Shane now trying to pick up his own father. Vince McMahon is out of it. There's no damn way that Vince McMahon can recover from this. Shane putting his father. My God, back in the... This is unbelievable. Shane McMahon covering his father.
Two, three.
Oh, no, it's not three. No, it's not three. The old bull won't stay down for the young bull. And now Shane kicking his father. There's no way Vince McMahon, he's 56 years old. Yes, he's in magnificent condition, but there's no way a human being can recover. They'll have to fight another day, and now Shane apparently will take liberties, and physical liberties, with his own father. Shane McMahon now with another weapon. His father.
Oh! Oh, man, right in the back of the head.
Vince is helpless.
Shane is setting Vince up. This is the same way that Shane did in Vince at WrestleMania.
What the hell is this about?
You are witnessing history repeat itself. History will repeat itself tonight. Shane O'Mac off the top, just like he did at WrestleMania.
The trash can right in Vince's face. Shane, they're gonna try to go coast to coast here. My God, no! Vince able to make a slight adjustment to move out of the way, and Shane drop kicking the trash can all right, but not to his father's face. Can Vince make the cover? Wait a minute, there's a damn Booker T and Test. Undertaker and Kane! Undertaker and Kane! joined the Alliance.
Kurt Angle has joined the Alliance. It's true. It's damn true.
Kurt Angle with an assault with a steel chair.